to see you sometime soon. Over.
We're moving as fast as we can,
Alpha.
Engage
at will.
It's pretty choppy out here. We'll see you at Objective One. Over.
Understood. Keep that pedal to the metal. Alpha out.
Everyone, fire!
O'clock. Soldier at 100 meters.
1 o'clock. Enemy RPG soldier at 100 meters. 12 o'clock. Machine gunner at 100 meters. I got him.
Is history.
Everyone, stay low. Where are you?
Charlie to Alpha! Hang in there, boys. We're almost with you.
Hit the dirt! Everyone,
move to that bush
at 1 o'clock.
Roger.
Damn!
Six.
It's down.
One. Injured. At 100 meters. Oh no! 8 is down!
Sniper is history!
Soldier at 100 meters.
Alpha, this is Papa Bear. Heads up. Recon reports multiple infantry contacts closing on your position from the north. Unknown man at 200 meters. Officer, is history.
Alpha. We've taken our first objective. What are our orders?
Alpha,
Alpha, await orders from Bravo 1. Out. Alpha, this is Bravo 1. Gather your men together and move on. Over.
Understood, Bravo 1. On way. Over.
Report when you're in position. Bravo out.
One. Injured. Everyone, return to formation.
Roger.
Everyone, go to
Delta. Foxtrot. 7-2. 4. Echo. Alpha. 7-2. Enemy RPG soldier at 100 meters.
I've got him.
This is Bravo. We're just about ready to kick things off here.
Alpha 1 here. Alpha is in position and ready to engage.
Enemy T-72 at 200 meters.
Bravo to Alpha and Charlie. Let's go to work. Fire at will. 5. Injured. Return to formation.
Injured. 12 o'clock. Enemy soldier at 200 meters. 12 o'clock. Enemy soldier at 200 meters. You're out.
It's history.
12 o'clock. Soldier at 200 meters.
I've got him.
12 o'clock. Enemy soldier at 200 meters.
4. Return to formation. Return to formation.
Alpha
2, waiting. RPG soldier at 50 meters. 5. Injured. RPG soldier is history. Back into formation. 2 o'clock, Spetsnaz at 100 meters.
3 o'clock, enemy Spetsnaz at 50 meters.
Spetsnaz is history.
1, injured.
Не слишком ли туго? Бедняжка. Не волнуйтесь, капитан Николс, вам недолго осталось мучиться, если только сами не захотите. Алексей, дорогой мой, почему ты такой мрачный?
Из-за этих придурков в Москве, Ангелина. Почему они посылают свои войска против меня как раз в тот момент, когда я ставлю настоящих врагов России на колени? Почему наши союзники в КГБ не задержали политиков еще на пару часов?
Не беспокойтесь, мой генерал. С вашим новым замечательным планом конфликт из-за этих островов будет не в счет. Час славы близок.
Да, конечно. О, моя дорогая Ангелина, что бы я только без тебя делал? Американцы, я вежливо вас просил покинуть эти острова. Вы отказались это сделать! Ваше неповиновение стоило жизни многих отважных русских. И, конечно же, многих ваших собственных солдат.
И он не будет последним. Вы, полковник Блейк, вы только попробовали вкус грядущего кровопролития.
До сих пор вы имели дело только с моими сухопутными вооруженными силами. Проходящая ныне завершающая стадия установок ракет.
So far you have dealt with my conventional forces. Undergoing final preparations for launch at a secret location is a little surprise than has, shall we say, come into my possession.
He's got to be kidding.
Да, полковник Блейк, я сильнее, нежели вы думаете.
Yes, Colonel Blake, I'm stronger than you thought. I have captured one of your elite men. He will be executed as an example, and then all of you will die.
Вы умрете все, если... если только вы не оставите Калгуев.
Unless... unless you leave these islands.
Это наша территория!
Верон и Молдо. This is our land. This is the land of Mother Russia.
Okay, I think we have a problem.
And there's something else. Intel reports massive Soviet mobilization across the whole of Russia.
Oh, great.
The official line is that it's just a big exercise. But we know the Kremlin's livid about what's going on out here. Guba may be a maverick, but those are still Red Army troops he's commanding. And Kolgajev is still Soviet territory.
We're about to start World War III.
No. We're gonna finish this thing as quickly and cleanly as possible. Find that missile, James. Intel's working flat out, but we need you on the ground.
Back to Kolgajev.
Back to Kolgajev.
And Nichols? The pilot from the video?
Perhaps he can find some way to escape, but there's nothing we can do. I'm sorry.
Вы уже здесь, американец. Мы ждали тебя. Иди за мной и даже не пытайся делать глупости.
Эй, ты! Что ты там делаешь?
Включите сирену!
Что происходит?
Пленный
сбежал!
Немедленно вернитесь! Что происходит? Немедленно вернитесь!
Эй, ты! Что ты там делаешь?
Включите сирену!
Немедленно вернитесь!
Пленный сбежал!
Включите сирену! Пленный сбежал!
Acknowledged, Papa Bear. November 1 and 2 preparing to engage. November 1 to Papa Bear. All enemy tanks have been destroyed. The coast is clear for your infantry boys.
Papa Bear to all units. Please report. Over. This is Alpha. We're in position. Ready to move out.
Zulu here. Just give us a signal and we'll come charging in.
November to base. We're locked, loaded, and ready to lift off. On
everyone,
your mark.
Fall
okay,
back
Alpha, this is in your hands.
Roger.
You've got 1 hour to save us all.
Everyone,
good luck.
Hold fire.
Papa Bear out.
Hold fire. Go!
I've got him.
Spetsnaz is history.
Team Red,
Ceasefire. O'clock. BMP at 200 meters. 7, ready. 5, ready.
1, this is Alpha 1. It's time to move. Suggest you use the western route. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. On way via western route. Out.
Prone.
This is Zulu. We're starting to pick up our first contacts.
Five.
Engaging
eight
now.
Out. Six. Nathan.
Confident November. How about you get yourselves in the air and give us a little fire from on high? Over.
That's Roger, Alpha. Lifting
off
now.
Is history.
I've got it.
12 o'clock. Soldier at 100 meters.
Seven. Waiting.
11 o'clock.
Enemy
officer at 50 meters.
RPG soldier is history.
I've got him.
Officer
is history.
6.
Injured.
I've got him.
I've got him.
2. Move to that tree at 12 o'clock.
I've got him.
I've got him.
3. Move to that bush at 12 o'clock.
Roger.
4. Move to that tree at 12 o'clock.
On the way.
12 o'clock.
Enemy T-72 at 100 meters.
2 o'clock. Soldier at 100 meters.
8. Waiting.
2 o'clock. Enemy. Soldier at 100 meters.
Soldier is history.
12 o'clock. Enemy. Soldier at 100 meters.
Soldier is history.
November,
2 o'clock.
All
enemy
units.
RPG soldier at 100 meters.
3. Waiting.
Down.
6.
It's down.
4.
Waiting.
1 o'clock. Soldier at 200 meters.
Oh no.
5. He's down.
2.
Ready.
Alliance, this is Papa Bear. You've lost chopper support. They must have run into some anti-air. Out. Alpha, this is Papa Bear. Intel reports that the missile launch has been brought forward. Gooba must have seen you coming. They estimate you got 5 or 6 minutes. Do what you can. Out. Soldier is history. Oh no, Seven. It's down.
Everyone, move to that push at 1 o'clock.
Roger.
Four, injured.
Congratulations, you got the sun. No target, get out of there. Gooba's not gonna be happy. Out.
Everyone, fall back into formation.
Roger. Seven, injured.
Алексей, любимый мой, американцы уничтожили нашу ракету.
Что? Этого не может быть!
Они на нас напали неожиданно. Они как-то туда проникли, я просто даже не знаю.
Как ты могла допустить это?
Алексей, мне жаль, что все так случилось.
Жаль? Ведь я ж тебе верил, Ангелина!
Милый мой, что...
Я так тебе верил.
Генерал!
Полковник Йозеф, приготовьте вторую ракету.
Другую ракету?
План Б. Приготовьте мою машину.
Сию минуту!
Six, driver, get in that car. Seven, gunner, get in that car. Roger, roger. Six, ready. Seven, ready. Block ERDM at 200 meters. Six, ready. 10 o'clock, ERDM at 50 meters. 12 o'clock, soldier at 50 meters. ERDM is history. UAZ at 100 meters. Everyone, attack that UAZ.
I'm on him.
2, board that Humvee.
Roger.
Board that Humvee.
2, ready.
Roger. 3, 5, disembark. Roger. 3, 5, board that Humvee.
3, ready.
Roger. Disembark.
Roger. 2. Ready.
12 o'clock.
Unknown. Soldier at 100 meters.
I've got him.
5.
Waiting.
11 o'clock.
Enemy RPG soldier at 100 meters.
12 o'clock.
Soldier at 200 meters. 6. Gunner, get in that car. Soldier is history. 3. Ready.
I've got him.
6.
Waiting.
7.
Waiting.
Soldier is history.
I've got him.
2, go to 121. 3, go to 081. 4, go to 142. 5, go to 351. 7, go to 282.
3, ready.
4, ready.
5, ready.
This is Papa Bear. Satellite flybys have detected a suspicious shape, possibly indicating a Scud carrier on the northwest part of the island. Investigate it if you can.
Roger.
Board that Ural.
Roger.
3, 4, board that Ural.
Roger.
3, ready.
4, waiting.
6, disembark.
10 o'clock, enemy BMP at 200 meters.
6, board that Ural.
Roger.
6, waiting.
4 o'clock, enemy target at 200 meters.
o'clock, enemy soldier at 50 meters. 5 o'clock, machine gunner at 100 meters. 1 o'clock, enemy soldier at 50 meters. Soldier at 100 meters. 1 o'clock, Spetsnaz at 50 meters. 11 o'clock, enemy Scud Launcher at 100 meters. Everyone, disembark.
Roger. Two, waiting.
Three, waiting.
Five, ready.
Four, waiting.
Six, waiting.
3 o'clock, Ural at 200 meters.
Seven, waiting.
Everyone, move to that Scud launcher at 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Everyone, fall back into formation.
I've got him. Roger.
Alpha 1 to Papa Bear. Come in, Papa Bear. Over.
Alpha 1, this is Papa Bear. You saved the world yet? Over.
I sure have, Papa Bear. The missile's history. Over.
And what about General Gooba, Alpha 1? Over.
Sorry, Papa Bear. He didn't make it. Had a little accident. Over.
Roger that, Alpha 1. How unfortunate. Nice job. Papa Bear out.
Spetsnaz is history.
President Reagan gave no comment on the alleged incident, but one senior official privately described the congressman's behavior as laughable. Meanwhile, tensions appear to have eased on the island of Evron, cause of so much speculation over the past few days, with American forces reportedly engaging hostile troops of unknown origin. In an official statement, the Secretary of Defense revealed that a U.S. training camp on the island had been attacked by a small group of lightly armed terrorists led by a disgraced former general of the Russian army. U.S. military sources stated that the assault was a poorly planned publicity-seeking maneuver by an extremist organization which was easily resisted by American troops. There were no significant casualties. Moscow has termed the incident highly regrettable, and the whereabouts of the terrorist leader remain unknown. In other news, Reggie the runaway tiger is still
unknown.
On the loose. The San Diego Zoo
I hope he's rotting in hell. They wouldn't tell us if he was. Will anyone ever hear the truth? No one wants to look bad, my friend. They all have too much to lose. The story will never be told. But at least we're still alive. Be thankful, be thankful.
Yeah, I know. Well, it happens to us all. We're getting old, Dave. You know, my daughter's doing a project on the 80s at school. She wanted to ask me what it was like back then. Yeah, okay, Dave. So I'll see you there, right? Sure thing. Absolutely. It'll be good to see you two. Bye. Robert, it's James. James Gostowski. Yeah, hi. You remember I talked about going back to Everon? Getting everybody back together again for a drink? Yeah, well, I've got a date for you. You got your diary? Charlie to control tower. Request clearance for landing. Over. Hey guys, where are you going?
We're headed to Morton.
You want to come? We're leaving at 1810.
Welcome to Everon, sir. Is there anything you need?
I need my car.
Sorry, but I can't help you. Maybe you should try one of the chopper pilots.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you. Hey, Jimmy. Nice to see you.
Good to see you too, Robert. Let's get to that pub.
To board that truck. Roger. To fire. Two ready. Roger. Two ready.
Hi, I'm looking for Sam Nichols.
He's fishing now, near island.
Glad you could make it, James.
You too, Sam. Let's get a drink.
Board that truck.
Roger. Three, ready.
Thank you.
David, hi. Follow me to the pub, and we'll get this party started.
Sure thing, James.
Four, board that truck.
Roger. Board, waiting.
This road is under reconstruction. Sorry, you have to get out here.
Thank you.
disembark.
Roger. Three, waiting. Two, ready.
Four, waiting. Everyone, return to formation.
Roger.
Thank you.